Hi, this is Brian Au from the Adobe Digital Experience Product Management team. Today, I want to review a feature in Customer Journey Analytics called Event Depth. This standard dimension component gives CJ practitioners new ways to measure and better understand how events are positioned within bounded experience sessions. Those of you familiar with Adobe Analytics know that we've had the hit depth dimension for quite some time. Event Depth in CGA is the modern equivalent, adapted for today's cross-platform customer journey analysis needs. While hit depth in Adobe Analytics counts hits during digital experience visits at collection time with fixed sessions, event depth in CJA tracks all types of events, both digital or offline, across multiple touchpoints and platforms within sessions as determined at report time by your data view session settings. Let's take a look at how event depth works. Event depth assigns a sequential number to each event-based interaction within a user session, tracking all events from start to finish in a bounded session. It sequentially counts each event within the CGA session, regardless of the event type. This numbering system assigns a unique interaction that precisely indicates its chronological position within the user session. By maintaining an ordered record of every event's placement in the interaction sequence, the systematic approach enables CJA analysts to conduct detailed analysis of user behavior patterns. The event depth dimension offers several benefits for organizations seeking to enhance their understanding of customer behavior and optimize customer experiences. By providing precise sequential tracking of user interactions within sessions, this feature enables analysts to derive valuable insights that can directly impact business outcomes. To begin using event depth in your CJA analysis, first, ensure that the dimension is enabled in your data view component settings. Once enabled, open up Analysis Workspace, locate the event depth component, and drag it over to your freeform panel. Then you can add metrics like events, session, or conversions to analyze patterns. Let's explore some practical applications for event depth in your analysis. First, you can perform conversion event depth analysis to determine which customers are following unnecessary lengthy patterns before reaching conversion points. Second, content engagement event depth analysis reveals how thoroughly users explore your content assets through their session journey. Third, search behavior event depth analysis helps you understand when and how often users initiate searches during their journey. Fourth, funnel drop-off event depth analysis identifies specific stages where users engage and encounter friction. And fifth, feature adoption event depth analysis shows how deeply into a session users typically engage with a specific product feature. Event depth gives organizations clear visibility into event-based user session engagement patterns. When used strategically, teams can uncover insights that reveal opportunities to optimize experiences, improve conversion funnels, enhance user interactions, and create better paths to increase user satisfaction across all platform touchpoints. We hope this can be another method in your CJA analysis toolkit to more easily work with your data and gain greater insights to action on. Thanks for watching. Until next time.